Hey, what's going on, guys? How you guys doing? Hey, this is Mario Burr here. Hey, check this out. I had a different day today, and it really reignited everything that I was, been doing. You know, it made I kind of revisited some feelings that I had lost a long time ago, last year of October 2013. So what I'm talking about is I went back to my old job. You know, like I said, I wanted to get out the house. I wanted to just, do something different, make it a day of shooting videos. So like I'm doing this video. So this is a testimonial video. Okay. But here's the thing, guys, as I was out, man, and I went back to my old job and, when I walked in there, I just went in there to check out one of my boys, Greg Simpson, really cool cat. What's up, man? If you're watching this video, I and a few others, Brian Roberts, what's up, everybody else. But as I walked in that store, man, it was like something that came over me. Because it's like a person or a slave when you are freed. The joy that you get when you're freed from becoming being a slave to freedom, all right, that's something you can't explain. Now I can't comprehend with the old slaves and the days of old, but what I can comprehend of is the slaves of a job, being slave, the emotional mindset that you have when you have to work a job, or you feel like you have to perform, or your boss is going to let you go when you know you can't afford to be let go because you got bills pressing here. You got so many different obligations. You got to, take care of the kids. Just so many different things that you have to do. And I understand that. I remember that. But when I walked in that door, people was like, hey, Mario, what's going on? I was like, what's going on, guys? And I was like, I was surprised because didn't no one dare ask me, except for one person, no one dare ask me, was I thinking about coming back? Because, my posture and seeing my videos, I'm certain that many of them was watching see my videos on Facebook and YouTube. They know there is no way, especially how much success that I'm having right now and being able to, walk from your job. By putting in an hour a day working on your business, your lifestyle that you want to have, and being able to accomplish those goals, and you're finally free from where you was once at, the bondage of that job. So they knew not to ask me that. So as I was there, it was so interesting. A few people, they was like, oh my goodness, Mario, you look so good. You look like you have no stress, no worries, no cares. And I'm like, I don't. Because when that financial burden is released from you, there's something that you can't, it's hard to explain. It's something you gotta experience. I'm gonna tell you this right now. If you're thinking about getting into business, or if you have a business, let me encourage you. Take a week off from your job. Work your business hard. Work that business like you never worked it before. Do some things that you was always scared of doing. Make videos, whatever it is. Do those things. Be consistent at it. All right? And I'm going to tell you this right now. When you do that, and when that week is up, and you got to go back to your job, you are safe. Oh, I got to get that back. I have got to get that back. I got to free myself from this job. Because once you free yourself from the job, you match your income that you was bringing in on your job, on your business, with your business. It's a feeling unlike anything else. I'm going to tell you right now. So your stress relief, be relieved. But I'm going to tell you, just because you work from home don't mean you don't work hard. You don't work hard. You need to work hard, but you're working for yourself. You ain't working for anyone else. Okay? I'm serious, guys. I just wanted to share this testimonial video. This is powerful, guys. I mean, straight from the heart. I'm telling you right now, there's nothing like having freedom in your life. Freedom, guys, is what I'm talking about here. This is Mario Bird. I ain't got no links in this video. I just wanted to share this testimonial with you. Job free. All right? Make it a great day. God bless you guys.